Tori Tor, aka Tori.
And this is Mori Mori Entertainment. Woo! Woo! Right. We're putting in a lot of work today, guys. This is our, what video? Fifth?
Yeah,
fifth. Fifth video we're filming today.
So bear with us, that's why we're wearing the same outfit.
Yeah.
We're not
dirty people, I promise.
We take baths, we do have other clothes.
Yeah. I promise.
We do work to earn money for clothes.
That's why I'm drinking all this
caffeine.
Coffee. She has
being serious right here.
Back to the video.
What are we watching today?
We are going to be watching, reacting to MCND Top Gang. And this is their pre-debut. And
you've listened to the song.
I've listened to it, and I think I watched part of their stage, but that was it. I haven't seen the music video at all. I've only heard the song maybe once or twice, but I remember liking it. I don't know why.
I loved it. I had it on repeat in my car for a few days straight. But I've also already seen the music video. She hasn't, so this will be her first time watching it.
I don't know any of the members.
And I get to jam and enjoy it again.
I don't know any of the members.
Oh yeah, I'm still trying to figure out who my bias is. Let's see.
I think I remember really like I think I keep saying I think, I'm sorry.
I
remember liking it. And I think I meant to like get more into them.
Top Media.
Oh, I have seen this.
It's not her first time reaction. We've established now.
Sorry.
News is in.
But I don't remember. The only reason I knew I watched it was because of the bat.
Ah.
Was because he came in with the bat.
Are you sure? Because a lot of K-pop videos now are doing like the whole bat thing. Let's go.
Anyways. I think it's cute.
Hey.
Why did I down? This is my vibe. What is wrong with me? Because I really want to listen to the song. I feel like I really meant to add them to my playlist because this is my vibe. I like this a lot. But I didn't because I knew this was pre-debut. And I didn't want to get attached to a group and then their debut song or like their... groups change their music. Mm-hmm. But I didn't want to get attached.
And then their comeback not be as great.
Their debut not
be
what I thought it was going to be. Mm. So...
That's true. I respect that. But I always give groups, even if they're rookies, up until their second or third year, because they're still adjusting.
Right.
So I give it a few comebacks before I'm like, do you make the cut or not?
Right.
Everyone makes the cut for me.
I'm
she cuts
harsh.
Off people.
You cut bye. Sorry.
Well, don't cut me.
No.
Don't cut me off. Don't
Just
cut me off.
Split right here. Well, you... I'd be fucked.
Yeah, so you need me. Don't leave me.
Never.
All right, see? We're committed to each other now.
We're in a committed relationship called YouTube.
YouTube and game plans that we have set in 3 years.
Yes, 3 years from now.
We got lots in store for you guys.
Okay. He's so cute. Yes, sir.
The baby of the group.
How old are they?
Give us a second.
I need to know this information.
Alright.
20, okay. So, Castle J is safe. No.
Well, they're young.
If I pick a bias, it's Castle J.
Castle J.
I mean, technically.
But, Let me just say this, though. They got some mad-ass skills.
Yeah, they're talented.
They are. So I'm curious to see them form years from now. Because they're going to have a bunch of, you know, older fans like us be like, oh, my God.
For a rapper.
They got three rappers. They got three rappers. He's only 15. He a young baby. But he's the one with the deep voice.
That's him?
With the deep, deep rapping voice, the blue hair. You'll see. We're going back to the
That's the right? I'm like, looking
oh, he's so cute.
He
reminds
me of
Okay, see that face right there?
Yeah.
I don't know if you'll agree with me. I get a little bit of Field Dog vibe in the face.
Oh, yep.
All right, anyhow, back to it.
He is feeling himself. I like that.
Bear with us. We don't know all the members like that, but I have a feeling we will soon.
There's a performance version.
I love watching choreography stuff.
Well, I fucking forgot to add them to my playlist, so.
So, looks like you were bad, but that's beside the point. How would you recommend it, or what would you rank it?
I would rank this a 9 out of 10.
9 out of 10? Why wouldn't it be a 10 out of 10? I'm curious. Only... I'm just curious.
Okay. Song-wise, 10 out of 10.
Mm-hmm.
But they're so young.
What do you expect? We're all growing old here. That's not a good enough reason.
Okay, 10 out of 10. Because okay. They were good. They're talented. The dance was great. The swag was like top-notch swag. I like when I see groups performing. Like, I like seeing that they like what they're doing.
I also rank it a 10 out of 10. I loved it, the That's vibe, good. The dancing, the swag, how you could see them enjoy it as well. Yes. Like, I know they put a lot of hard work.
They're
you
such good see dancers.
It. You can see it. But such I love dancers. Most groups that you see that have five members, you always see either one rapper or two rappers, and then the rest are vocalists.
Mm-hmm.
Or, you know, it is what it is. This one, three rappers and just two vocalists.
And
they're making all the raps work out.
Yeah. Can I talk about what our next video is real quick?
Oh, yeah, go for it.
So our next video, we're going to react to their comeback, which is Ice Age. I was not a fan. But I feel like it's because, like, this and that, I feel are so different. Mm-hmm. And I was expecting them to have a certain music style for at least a little while. Because, you know, music styles change over time.
Sure.
And with three rappers, like, I could tell they had a lot of rappers.
Yeah.
And even not knowing the group.
Mm-hmm.
And I just thought it was going to be different from what it was. And when we do the video, you'll have my commentary.
Do not get offended or anything
don't.
Like that.
Please
this
don't.
Is just her own
Because they are my own thoughts.
Yeah.
But they are extremely talented. It's just, musically, they might not fully be my cup of tea.
Mm-hmm.
Doesn't mean I won't keep up with them.
In the next video.
Bye.